Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
Scouting sod. Let's put you to bed.
Oi, I'm coming to deal with you.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
I believe I found something, young man.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called. It goes into the syrup and opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Out of here, quickly.
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
We have a solution!
like stress bombs!
Well done. Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Fry, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Fry. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. What's the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.
I'm on it.
State your business.
You and I may not agree, but I have never done you wrong, sir. Never, I say.
Mr. Owen, you are truly the most insufferable fellow I have ever had the misfortune to count among my acquaintances. Mr. Dickens was right. Foul...
I have told you before, sir, I had nothing to do with that anonymous article. Nothing, I say.
That is a lie, sir. And you know it.
Bah, I don't have time for this nonsense.
Nonsense? It is my name and reputation you have willfully besmirched, sir. My very name.
Bah! Drive, damn you, drive!
That is Richard Owen, a vile, despicable wretch of a man.
Really? I could have sworn you were close friends.
Mr. Owen works at the asylum. He will know who made the syrup. Get him!
Get him! Faster, you nitwit! Faster! Help! Help!
None at all?
But if you're trying to intimidate me, then you're wasting your time.
I've always wondered how much of a beating this type of vehicle could take.
I just have a few questions for you. I just have a few questions for you, sir.
What about Sarah's soothing syrup?
Soothing syrup?
Easy does it.
Keep moving.
He formulated the elixir. He's the man you want, not me. I beg you, good sir, stop this madness.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes.
Doing fine, girl.
Moment.
Thank you.
road about a mile away.
If the blighters want to fight for the ownership of this borough, let's give them what they want.
The Rooks are in good standing with Miss Swinebourne no longer leading the Thames Blighters. Good luck to both sides.
This borough belongs to us!
Thank you.